What up guys, I'm back with a new video, and if you've been watching the series, you'll see what we're back with. Minecraft. Boss. Level. Hey. Okay, by the way, if you find my skin good, it's somebody else made it, so shout out to that one. Super shout out. And it's Saturday, so probably I can do the super shout out Saturday in this. Super shout out goes to them. And to the game, probably a little bit. 21 books. If you haven't seen the last episode, we found a village. Which I'm going to now. And we got loads of stuff there. But guys, I need to disappoint you, there wasn't a blacksmith. So we don't have any iron stuff. And the lava has burnt down a library. We're almost level 3 at experience level. By the way, guys, I have auto jump on. I just find it very easy to use. So look, these green guys, I don't want to trade anything. 9 leather for an emerald and 3 emeralds for bro. That's what you get if you try to rip stuff off of me by trading. One hit. I'm like the dictator of this place. I look like everyone and the people with bad trades. I give a smack with the sword. That was just a corner. Ooh, I'm getting hungry. What did I eat? Oh my god, no, it's becoming night. I need to go home fast. No, before the sun goes down, I need to go there. Which side was my house again? There my house is. Oh my god, it's night. There are monsters nearby. Yes! Oh no, the door is open! Leave that! Morning! Okay, that was scary. That was an enderman there. And that there is a spider. I could attack the spider, but I'm going to leave him alone. Okay. Oh my god, that scared me. If there are any husks. Seriously. That'd be the end of me. Barbarian, no. 36 paper for an emerald. Good. Okay. Hey, just going into other people's houses, get out. Why are there so many smithers? But there aren't any blacksmith, please. Guys, do you guys see that? Well, it's only two iron, but I'm in a siren, guys. And coal. We got iron and coal. Hey. Two iron is ready enough for soot. Guys, why I prefer... I'm quickly going to say why I prefer in Minecraft battling with swords instead of axes is because the swords are much faster to use. The axes are, of course, much and much more powerful. Well, not much and much. Actually, yeah, much and much. More iron! Guys, we have iron. This village does sort of have a smith. It has a lot of iron down here. Screenshot. Don't feel free to take screenshots because I'm going to copyright this. Come on. You again? Get out of my way. By the way, we're about to level up to level 4. Let's go to the desert. Oh my god. I'll need a few cactuses. I won't say why yet. By the way, what's bad about living in the desert? No trees and stuff like that. But what's good is also no trees. So zombies can't survive you. Or skeleton. Unless the zombies are husks. And the skeleton are wearing helmets. I almost have enough books. I have a trick to double my house defense. Bye. That cave looks very dark. Let's quickly go back home. And I think tomorrow, not tomorrow like the next day, but the next Minecraft day, I think just we're going to go in the desert a bit more and discover like what is there, how can we get loads of loot there. Is there any loot close to the desert? I need to regenerate health now. Oh, cool. Oh. Egg, thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Come on. thank you. And I'm at level 4. I'm going to try to get level 10, but that won't be something for this episode. And now back to our house. There's a lot of people. Oh, a brown sheep. Look here. Brown sheep are pretty, not that common. They're very rare. So I'm going to let them in. And black sheep in Minecraft are uncommon. But brown sheep are rare, and we found a brown sheep. So if you guys are going to skip a bit and are going to be like, legendary pigs, who cares? It's just a sheep with brown wool. Well, I don't care if you didn't listen. You missed important information. A wolf. I'm not going to touch him. I hope I can get bones soon because I want to tame a few wolves. By the way, guys, I'm pretty sure how we got a bed in this series was, by the way, we have 10 iron, was without even needing to, like, kill any sheep. The wolves did it for us. By the way, if there are monsters nearby, watch my new trick. Oh, yeah, I need sand. I don't care. And we have a lot of new resources. We have a lot of coal now. OMG. We'll need to make a new sword. By the way, so we're going to melt our iron very fast. And while we're doing that, I don't know. We should probably get making a bit of glass. Ready for iron. Oh yeah. I'm quickly going to save a bit of coal. I'm so thrifty about coal, it's unbelievable. Now, what would we make with this coal? So what will we make? I'm already going to make an... Oh yeah, I totally forgot iron nuggets. Do we have any wood? Yeah, wood. Okay. Oh, we also have sticks left. They'll need a bit of wood. You get who guesses what song that is and puts it in the comments gets a shout out. Okay, that was it. Hope you guessed it. If you didn't, then you didn't. Oh my god, it's night. Should rest. Look how many screenshots I made of the brown sheep. I just really like this game called Minecraft. And if you don't know it, then be sure to put a dislike in. And I only say that because I know that almost every gamer in the world knows Minecraft. But I don't mean like if you like it or not, like the game or not. I just mean, do you know the game? Like, have you heard of it? Have you ever heard of the game? If not, put a dislike. If did, put a like. Look, another brown sheep. There's pink sheep as a YouTuber. There's brown sheep as an animal. Like, but that's the same brown sheep. Look, they're gone. Guys, did you see that? That's a jungle temple. Will we already go there? No. Until we have a bit of armor and stuff like that. What a flesh. Zombies have burnt. That can't mean anything good, guys. But it can mean something bad, guys. So don't forget to comment if you know what song that is. Who does know it gets. Who, and if there are more people that know it, which I doubt, then I will just choose one of them. Eeny, meeny, my animal, catch trials by the toe. Aha, Dan TDM song, F-A-I-L for F-O-R-Y-O-U. D-U-Y-S. Guys, I saw a skeleton. Did you guys also see that skeleton there? But we already have a nice iron sword. Dun, 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 dun. What the heck? Oh yeah, that the heck. I remember the heck. Sorry, but I need to make a few fences, so if you care, don't say it because I don't care if you care. Not. By the way, bonus, if you know that song, you'll get an extra subscribe. You'll get a like. And by the way, with a shout out, it also involves that I subscribe to you. It means that probably more people will subscribe to you, and that I will subscribe to you guys. Oh, I've already been there. Let's hope there's a bit of iron here. I'll be back soon. Yay, I'm level 5, halfway to the anti-noob level. If you guys didn't know, the anti-noob level is level 10. Until level 10, you're sort of a noob. Not really a noob, but people call you... I'm sorry if this video takes long, but I know where this I am. But I just really like Minecraft, so if you like Minecraft, smash that like button on this video. If you don't forget to smash that like button too. But I put a lot of effort in these videos. Oh my god, it's becoming night already. Stop becoming day and night so fast, Minecraft. Stop it. Okay guys, seriously, where's my house? Oh, look at that tree there. I thought I lost my house. Not at all, there it is. But, like, it's so hidden. That could be good if this was PvP. But this is not PvP. This is This is PDE. Guys, also, I don't know what that means, so... Tomorrow I work a tiny bit more on my farm. The grass is already growing off it. So in this next Minecraft day, we'll be building. Oh. Buckets, and we'll be working on the farm. And guys, one thing. And no, it's not too late for this video. We'll be able to do work a tiny bit on this. In this video, I literally just fell in the mine. I'm just going to build. Okay, I got this. Can go down. I think time for making a bucket is now. Yay, 2 glass ready. I actually don't really need any more glass. You can only sleep at night when it's about to turn night. It's already evening. Mine, what? I'm going to make a ton of torches now. A ton of torches. A speed of speed. Speed. Oh no, I'm doing it again. Speed. I'm just going to make40 torches. Just circling a tiny bit more than 40, I think it was, but. On the day's night. Oops. I'm sleeping with the cactus in my hand. And that's it. Now, I'm gonna make a bucket. Thank you for the bucket. That was weird. That was a weird lag, but let's make this. I'm not gonna say let's show that Crabble Cop. I don't want a copyright strike from you for your catchphrase. Let's do this. By the way, Crabble Cop. I'm a fan of Crabble Cop squad. I like Crabble Cop. My favorite ones of his squad. Other, of course, himself and Shelly. Oh my god, that's a bat. Bats don't do anything. Who cares about now that they're flying there? I'm quickly going to get a few seeds to plant with. Mm-hmm. 22 beetroot seeds or a stack of wheat seeds. Beetroot, yo, just getting wheat. Oops, I by accidentally took the wheat. I need the seeds, not the wheat. Wheat seeds. Come on. Apparently I need 60 in seats for my little farm. And on the other side I'll just plant a bit of beetroot. Actually, I prefer potatoes, but beet is wheat, and wheat is beet. Okay, that doesn't even make sense. Look, that it's already gone. I'm quickly going to remove this tree. Now the leaves should disappear by themselves. And I'm going to put a ton of torches down, because for if you didn't know it, they go better in light. Every two I'll put out a torch. Whereas they grow better with light. And it is true, guys. If you don't trust me, police! Arrest them! Just kidding. I don't have policemen working for me. And that should be enough. My axe is about to break. Let's go back because I can make a written book. I forgot a tiny bit how to do it. Oh, I don't need coal for that. I need ink sacks. Dun, 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 dun. I only have 3 ink sacks. Books wanted 22. Someone has been stealing my books. Then. Like one time, someone that I know, he was playing Minecraft, well, Minecraft PE, and on that something very weird was there. There's just a house built there. And he says he didn't build that house. Well, if we can trust him, nobody knows. But to be fair, I think it's true. He will blind us, took over Minecraft. Oops. No, back. Away. This one is going to be for my mission to the jungle temple. I'm going to write all my big missions in there. My big missions. They're going to that. Not jungle, but desert temple right there. Which I really want to do now, but I need armor. Which has some creepers inflicted in there. And I need a bow and arrow. Which I need spiders for. Should have taken on the spider before. But I didn't want to risk it. What's wrong with me? I don't want to risk anything. I'm just like, risk, nope. Risk, nope. I had a spider. I actually had a spider, guys. Comment if you also had that spider. Calm, spider, I won't hurt you. I wish there would be spider webs here. I'll speed up the process a tiny bit. Look, they're growing. Look how they're growing, yo. Oops. F5. It is Liam Craftmaster, aka Legendary Pig. Yo. Iron Pickers. Iron Sword is the second best material that you can make swords of. Mm-hmm. I'm just going to play like this. Okay, no, I can't play like that. I can play like this. Well, a bit. I can't play like that. It's actually easier to control than I thought. But fast person is the easiest. Easiest, not easiest. Easiest, easiest. How much leather do we have? 6 leather. I need at least 8 to make a chest plate. Yo, that rhymes. I'm a weapon now. Just kidding. Another weapon now. So, bow. I'm the ninja of the woods. I mean, this biome here. And now I like see a spider, like, bro, why did he take my space? I'm on the roof of his house. Attack! Just kidding. Oh my god, spiders can so come in there. Yeah, very smart of you. Oh, legendary pigs. Very intelligent. Well, I don't think I'll do anything more interesting. But guys, I need to say this was the video again. So, I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, smash that like button. If you didn't, smash that like button. If you enjoyed any of my video, oh, smash the like button and sub button. If you didn't, smash the like button and sub button. This was the video. Bye. Okay, wait. Bye.